Lot 216 is an extremely unusual Goldfields bottle from embossed Crosse's lime juice preparations in a single line up one side. As you can see, it's a bit dull, lightly stained all over. There's a rust spot there on the back with a little bit of flaking to the surface of the glass. Lovely early bottle, has the flared out type top with a ring around the base of the lip. Extremely unusual. Our grade, 6.9.